the Senate seems bent on pushing through the most radical, I think, unconstitutional bill to prohibit a woman from exercising her own right to make decisions regarding her own health. It's unconstitutional. Senate Bill 3 is moving forward without even a hearing, and I will veto it if it gets to my desk.